So, welcome back to my channel. I'm with these two great guys, you know them, Nesta and Ben Ben, photography. So we'll be talking about the unknown side of photography. What people assume we do, zile vitu tu watu assume tu, but just see on the other side, tunaona vitu different. So, it's an open topic.
Hii kitu moja ku edit.
Okay.
They usually think it is a very easy job. Like just pressing a button called edit.
No.
So like actually
press edit and the edit is ordered.
But ni kazi mingi sana.
It's never the
same. Kazi inateka a lot of time, practice.
You have to work on everything. Yeah, light, color.
Yeah.
In general, it's a skill.
Yeah. Also,
a skill that you need to master very well.
Also, kuna hii stuff, people assume that every client, not a client, tutawaita customer. Kila customer atijua meiva, lazima utamchangamkia kwa video. No, we don't do that.
Yeah, kwanza hiyo story ni boa sana.
Sisi ni wanaume hatujakata, but hapa tuko biashara.
Another thing ni ile, like for you to produce that quality picture, ukipiga picha pale, that vile tu kushika tu camera na
kupiga,
it's never the same.
No,
never the case.
No, you have to have skills, man.
And the skill,
passion pia.
Passion.
Yeah, the skills behind the
mara tunaenda field unapata wow. climate
kwa weather kajua wazee saa 7
kajua
anachoma hapa.
Yaani unapiga picha unaona kuna waka moto.
Also, kuna hii kitu ingine pia, watu wati, una bei ya mwisho, mbona unalipisha expensive? I guess, that question, na si kuwa rude ama nini, some people wajui hizi gears ni expensive.
Sano.
Sindio? Yeah.
So expensive.
Ni expensive and then, mtu bado na bargain.
Photography inafaa kuwa kaa supermarket upate ya kuna kubageni.
Exactly.
Pia tena, you should say no to free design ati.
Not.
Because you are my friend, it does not mean that I give you free services.
Exactly.
Photography is like any business, a hotel.
Any other business.
Yeah. So if you have a hotel, unajua siwezi kuja nipatie chakula bure na ulipi.
Na ile stuff ingine ya, photographers wako na mademu wengi.
Ah, tuna mademo wengi.
Atuna.
Tunajiona tu na watu.
Kazi ni kunyonga
huko. Tu kwanza huyu.
Ati huyu.
Okay, nini ingine? Miss juu kitu ingine. Na hapa pa mademo nze, mi hapa wapa ni bambi.
Ah, tuna mademo. Si bende tuko loyo.
Tuko loyo.
Kama Nesta ako loyo.
Mi bende ni kona. My one and only. Yeah.
You are loyal to
my bae na kupenda.
You are handsome.
No. In no. Okay. In real sense, we are kuongea tu ukweli, si ndio? Uko in a relationship. Ama you are just somewhere.
Me to say niko in a relationship.
Tuseme,
it's yes. Very complicated.
Not complicated, man, it's not complicated.
But
just simple and real.
Yeah. You know, photographers has to go in a relationship. Hey, vitu kauka kwanza, but they unajua trust issues na...
Manze.
Trust issues sana sana kwanza. Hapo kwanza manze. Mabewa mafotographer anafaa kuelewa.
Mabewa mafotographer anafaa kuelewa.
Manze.
Because I mean, Shaiko in the hell, manze.
Damu tupe story, man.
Hell last more.
Ni Shaiko in the hell. Ile tu maklientu wengi, ni mademu. So, na cheki?
Yeah.
So, actually, girls do like photos.
Yeah,
and so, like, most of my clients are ladies.
Uh-huh.
And then, like, every time you're chatting with them, venue, places, evil. And then, like, your girl is there just looking at you. Then, another cow na wakatia manini.
No, they should trust us. But tena pia sisi ni wanaume pia.
Okay.
I think issues tumepitia kadha. So guys, thank you for watching. We'll catch up with you in the next one.
Next week.
Yeah. same
place, same